From Mouni Roy in Gold to Radhika Madan in Pataakha, and now Kritika Kamra in Mitron. Looks like a new trend has been set, where television faces are taking the lead places in Bollywood movies now. Kamra, talking about the transition, said,
I think I'm very glad that, first of all, I'm very happy, very proud of everybody who's making this transition this year. And especially for me, I know what my journey has been like. It is not like I chanced upon this, I wanted to do this, and that one meeting with Nitin sir and the fact that I'm standing here is all thanks to him. And look at this, I mean, I could not have asked for a better start, no, not a better film, definitely not a better director, and with this music, I mean, I'm feeling only grateful right now.
Set in the backdrop in Gujarati milieu, Mitron traces Jai and Avni's personal journey as they both find themselves and discover the true meaning of friendship in the bargain. It stars Jackie Bhagnani, Kritika Kamra, Prateek Gandhi, Neeraj Sood and Shivam Parekh in the lead roles. It is directed by Nitin Kakkar and produced by Vikram Malhotra. It will release on September 14th. IANS report.